Hello everyone, my name is Tim and I'm from the Questacon Science Squad. I'm going to show you how to make your very own pop rocket today. To do that, you're going to need some white vinegar, you're going to need a little bit of water, a cup, and you're also going to need a film canister. Now, film canisters, see if you can go down to your local camera shop and ask the people that are working there if they have any left over. And you'll also need the final ingredient, some bicarb soda. So the first step is to take 1 teaspoon of the bicarb soda, put it into the cup and add a few drops of water, just a few drops. And then once that's in there, I want you to mix it up until it gets into a thick paste. So there we go. Nice thick paste there. Take some of this paste mixture, put it into the lid of the film canister, and leave it like that there. What you need to do now is take the vinegar and put into your film canister about 1/3 of a film canister worth of vinegar. So pour that in. There we go. And the next bit is pretty messy. So you might want to stand back for this bit. I'm going to clear the launch area here. What I'm going to do is put the lid on, turn upside down, and stand back. Here we go. Whoa! If you want to learn how to make your own pop rocket, head to the Questacon Science Squad website. Catch you next time.